Yes guys, welcome back to another video of Half a Yard Reacts. I'm Shax.
It's your boy Hass.
Mars.
Oms.
And to say before we get to, we got a shout out to sponsor
Limits. High Limit guys.
Hi.
By the time you guys see this video,
hoodie's all about.
Come on now. Link will be in the description.
Sponsors. Sponsor us.
Just shout us. We're here.
Let's go. Shout out, Chuck.
Today we're going to be reacting to one of the greatest wingers, Mr. Frank Ribery.
It's not Frank Ribery!
What was it then?
Frank Ribery.
Let's get into it.
But he should, 2013 he should have won the
Ballon. But this guy, you know, he's always like an old man. Oh my god.
Like even in his 17 he looked like an old man. Look at this guy.
He actually didn't care if he was playing. Bro, man just split the double team and dinked it. This is one of his last games, you know?
Yeah, legend.
He took a shirt off after that.
Young, Bigini split.
I can't lie, I used to love Bigini split as well. That was skill. High school days.
One time I hit that.
This guy was a man.
He said Old Trafford.
Who's that?
Joe Jones.
I'm not even taking that bio.
He's getting chopped.
Two guys.
Chop was cool.
Roland Dick. Look at the finish. Roland Dick.
Two men.
Look, chop.
Gone.
Look, out of the roll.
Game. Bang. Chop is effective.
Look at the dick, bro.
That's sensational.
Right, look at the dick. Wow.
The ball's so close to his feet.
That's what I'm trying to say. He dribbles
like Hazard. Look how close the ball is to his feet.
Bro, he's a pure dribbler.
Holla, he doesn't get enough respect, you know.
Bro, he's one of the greatest.
One of the greatest. And he's at Fiorentina now, still ripping it out.
Look how close the
2006 World Cup, he's there with his dad.
Bro, I can't lie.
Look at the pass.
Is that Robin?
Ribery Robin, dynamic dude.
I was on the wing at Ribery.
I remember that. The only guy that dropped Messi. Completely said Messi. The only brother that done that. Sit down, be humble.
How
are you breaking Messi?
Time for nappy change.
And that was rude as well, you know.
He said Messi, I took that personally.
Yeah, definitely. That's why he done that to Boateng.
They smacked Barcelona that game as well.
But look how close the ball is to his feet all the time. Oh my, no. Take that back. But look at the quick feet chop. Bang, bang.
This guy was pure dribbler, man. One of the greatest.
He's the type of guys you need to break tight, like, into tight spaces.
It's so hard to take a ball off him.
Look at one turn, I thought this broke close, but like, this is me.
Hey, him and Alaba are underrated.
They're link up. They're even boys as well, I think they're best friends.
Yeah, they were bridges.
Get off me, Joe.
Who is that?
This guy's getting sent, I can feel it. I can feel it! You've seen it, bro.
I can see why the way man was running, bro. You're getting chopped. Retire, bro. Look at this. Down. I looked at Regin. Please help. That is rude, bro. Look at this as well. Body fit.
He doesn't know where he's going.
That's what you mean by Hazard. Robin, bang. Hazard's a bit more longer.
Bro, look at this, bro.
Hazard's a little change of direction in two seconds.
Look at this. Change of direction. Bang, bang. Gone. I'm sorry, I passed you, bro.
Bro, do you know what's mad? It's how close the ball is to his feet.
Oh my god, Madden's gonna take it.
What a finish.
He's taking the piss.
Bro, I can't let you go out and mad a finish even more.
Bin. Serious finishes, man.
What a lamb.
I see this Bayern team, yeah? Oh my goodness.
Bro,
All-Star 11,
bro.
It has to be. It's basically Bundesliga All-Star 11, anyway. They buy everyone from their division, from their league.
At these times, you know what I mean? Jurgen Klopp had to show love.
Jurgen Klopp had a decent team as well, though.
Yeah.
Had a very good team. Klopp not corner. Travis either.
Don't know about two shots, you know.
Still got it.
Still got it.
This guy's actually a joke.
Whoops.
Finished that.
I love the nutmegs, man. The nutmegs.
Them cheeky ones.
Them cheeky ones, the little.
Like, hold that.
Just hold it.
This guy's like a terrier, bro.
He switched direction of three players.
Bro, and the both feet as well. He's crashing on both sides, bro.
Bro, do you know what I like most about this guy? He did not care about no one.
No one.
Well, I don't care.
I remember there was one point at Bayern and that. He was playing a bit bad in it, like 2-3 games. They were telling him what to do and that. Wallah, he didn't give a toss. He's still taking on man on the left wing. At old age.
Oh my god. No. Well, like, this guy's a joke.
Sensational.
Allah, watch 17 minutes happening, bro. Look at this. Chop.
What?
Yeah, again.
What?
Through his legs as well.
That guy's head was looking. Look at left and right.
What?
Is that Debussy?
Nah,
that can't
be. Serve a Belen, bro. I don't know who the hell is that.
Why am I looking at Debussy?
Peter Pan. Young Ribery.
Look at him. He's done a backflip, bro.
That's that Peter Pan.
Oh my god! Oh man, this guy's rude. This guy is rude.
He's just toying with players.
That's what I'm trying to say. There's not enough respect. We have to show them, bro. We have to show the younger generation.
The old school ballers.
Old school ballers.
Ribery with our gen.
Yeah.
The day in, day out with what?
I don't know. Yeah. We watched Ribery. Prime Ribery. Whole career, bro.
Yeah. 2006 is when we probably pretty much.
That guy gave up.
He definitely has that. He's putting that back.
That's it. You know what they call that in basketball? Like, trap step.
Yeah, man. Yeah, Tori.
This guy loves his gaps, though.
Oh, he loves his megs. Oh, who's that? You got spun.
Schmelzer.
Oh, those little nutmegs, them little tiny nutmegs. Bro, I love it.
That team was on it.
Bro, that was a dream team. That Bayern team was.
Look at still, bro. Like, the balance, I can't lie, is crazy. Look at this.
Bro, look how close the ball is to his feet. That's all the time. You'll never see the ball, like.
That's what I'm trying to say, bro. It's pure dribbler, bro. It's just a dribbler.
Dribbler.
Quick on the ball as well.
Yeah.
Bro, that's you know dribblers.
And it's not even a pace. It's not even a pace thing.
Yeah, that's him.
It's not even a pace thing.
Who's that?
Fred.
Wait. Too much.
That's it. Fred was a comeback then.
Number 8 stripped that.
Are you dumb? If this guy dropping Messi, he could.
Yeah,
Ribery. He wasn't even like fast. It's just he was just a slow.
He was going to cut off his right foot.
Yeah, that's what he's got both sides, bro. Like, both.
Quick dribbles.
That's Hazard, right?
Yeah.
That's the Carvajal. Wallah, Carvajal got set shops. Carvajal went.
I love it.
Real wing play, man. Yeah, really good.
Classic winger.
Still
winger.
Playing, bro.
Thiago. Thiago giving that pass.
Classic winger.
Chill out, this guy hitting on my point.
Thiago does run like that.
I think it might be.
Thiago gave him the pass. No, Thiago gave Ribery the pass.
Yeah. Whoops.
Let's know if we run at Thiago, right?
That would be a good reaction.
Yeah, I can't let anyone hate it. These guys are haters. Yeah, that touch, what they called the whole attack. Look how much space he gave it out.
Look at this. Bang that, bro.
What's he doing? That touch got under his foot.
He's a DM, bro. Go back to DM. What are you doing there?
Oh my! That's shocking. That is shocking. Yeah, that France, he was part of the badness generation, I can't lie.
Yeah, he was unlucky.
Oh my god.
He did nearly win a World Cup. If Zidane didn't bloody do the headbutt, bro. Yeah. Could have had a World Cup.
They had Malouda in there, bro.
Malouda was on that team,
yeah. What a finish.
Flipping out.
That France kit was called.
What, yeah, that was Euro 2012. Euro 2012.
Oh, oh what God. A beautiful touch.
First touch.
Bro, this guy is a
beautiful touch.
What a majestic. What he's doing.
Oh,
look at this, it's so easy.
He knows what you're going to do before he approaches you.
Bro, he's just a footballer. That's Roma, he's destroyed Roma.
That's deep. That's too rude, pal.
Bro, they had them for 10 years, bro, both sides. They've been in Roma.
They just taking a piss. Just chilling there.
Oh, Lord.
The closest game to that was
Salah
money.
Go on,
man. They can't chat to them. Oh my, yeah, that's Chelsea.
Majestic. Majestic. One of the, probably the greatest pair of wingers.
Ever.
Not gonna lie. Oh!
The little back touch.
They even get used in flipping rappers' lyrics, innit?
I was in a wing like Robin, I was in a wing like Rivery. Bro, who's that? Zabaleta? Look how many times he's getting chopped, bro. What you saying? Chop life, you gotta call him that.
Yeah, 100%.
No, Morris, bro.
Chop life Frank.
Look at Zabaleta. Chops. On his ass. Chop him again. Yeah, it's disrespectful, bro.
Gotta try your best, innit?
Look how many men! Oh, he sent all of them, bro. They all think he's going. Oh.
Whoops.
He just reverses it.
They all think he's going across goal.
Look at him.
He knows exactly what he's doing.
That is...
He had that in his mind.
That's what you did.
Reverses.
Yeah. Oh. He loves that finish.
He loves that verse, innit? Left foot across goal.
That's disgusting. He's got a left foot on him as well, bro.
He's not a star, bro.
Look at his reddish.
That little stocky build as well.
I love it.
It's just his feet that's moving.
It's just his feet.
Yeah.
Nothing else.
He just drive it. Oh,
not gonna lie. That's the first time I've seen him do that in that video.
Yeah.
The ball's always stuck to his feet.
Look at this, bro.
He's world class player, bro.
Get off Wally, boy. He's strong as well.
Aggressive as well.
Strong, yeah.
Dude, there's teams like these, yeah. You're like, okay, yeah, I understand. He's a world class player.
Juventus, that man. Like, he's running at you. You're backtracking.
Do
you think he purposely means to kick it through their legs?
Yeah.
As he's dribbling, it just happens.
Oh. Nice. Because, bro, he can use both feet. So if the ball's on, if the dribbling, the ball goes out, he can just dash it through there. Other man will have to go all the way around and then. Yeah. By that time, you lose the ball in it. Yeah. You can use both feet, bro. You can even that chop. You thought it's gonna go right.
Yeah.
Chops
the
chop.
Even the keeper got chopped there.
The keepers. Look at that.
The Ozil finish.
You know, I'm asking for it. Save.
Whoops.
Loud and chop.
The Wolfsburg.
Deflection. I don't know what pitch this is. This is probably.
This is pre-season.
Oh. He's taking a piss.
Oh! Well, that again.
That's his last season, you know.
Yeah.
Wait, who is that, Renato?
Yeah.
After the Euros, he went to thing. Super.
Great return pass.
That spin.
That touch though was hard.
But he made up for that.
Yeah, look at this.
Is that spin?
Bah.
He made up. Yeah. He made up for that.
Set it back up top. That's William Gallagher.
He done the job though.
Spin. Oh no! Oh, that was World Cup. That was 2006.
That was a quarter final. I think.
Body boots or something.
That was the quarterfinals.
One of them years.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's when Zidane cut
that's
inside.
Zidane, yeah.
Reverses.
Oh my!
I love them, buddy. Yeah, I love them one. Touch. Oh,
it's Juventus.
Is that Marquisio?
Vidal. It's Vidal.
Oh, that little shit.
Look at this. The ball's on the string. Well, the ball's on the string.
What a dribbler.
But the maddest part is he's sending the whole team. Bro, they're always making them all switch directions.
Bro, look at this.
That little drag back.
Yeah.
Ola has someone that he reminds me of. No, Hazard as well. Someone else. I can't think of who.
Think dribbles a bit. But he doesn't dribble like this, but he does dribble a bit. Greenish.
No, there's someone else that dribbles like this.
He's a slow motion.
I forgot who it is.
He's a slow man.
He reminds me a bit like Sancho as well.
Oh, that little turn, the way he turns.
Sancho's
the
more little build like, that as
Sancho's
well.
More flurry with it though. This guy just getting the job done.
Straight dribbling. Yeah, straight yeah. dribbling. Straight
just
dribbling.
Take on. He said 100% take on. The stats are loving him. Look how many managers
what
took
on. What a violent man.
He's the type for you have him locked on the whole game. But
bro,
still
what the
you,
hell,
you
bro?
Don't want to take you on.
Bro, look at this. He's on the touchline. He's not going nowhere. Look at it. He just gets them. Body faint. Ah, bang, bang. Lie.
Violent.
He's just a specialist.
Specialist. He's a dribbling specialist, bro. Whoops. And the worst thing is, do you know he's not even that
fast? Yeah, he's not
pace.
That fast. Yeah,
he's not that fast, but it's just his dribbling.
I think he's faster with the ball.
No, he's faster
with the ball than without it. Yeah. We just passed 12, we're getting carried away. We're going to stop it here. This is part one. Smash the like button if you guys want a part two.
Yes,
you know
sir.
What I mean?
Yes, sir.
You saw do what he's that, doing do here. You want more of this? Smash the like button. What are you saying? How many likes? I'm saying 100 likes.
100. 100 we'll 100 is nice. Nice number.
Yeah, I'll say a little 50.
50 likes, yeah?
Yeah. 100,
but why not?
I'm just saying, comment who you want to say
that to as well. I want 100, man.
Yes,
I want,
sir.
I want,
let's go. Smash 100 likes. The people have spoken. If you guys want that, smash the 100 likes. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Halfway up.